Good day everyone, this is your friend Jake, and in this tutorial video we will solve another machine problem requested by one of our subscribers in my channel to create a simple multiplication table using arrays in C++. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my subscribers in my channel. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share, click the notification bell so that you will be notified with my newly uploaded video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new. So let's get started. I am here in Dev C++ environment. So we have here three library files, steadylib in IO stream and IO manip. Now using namespace std, we have here int main, and then to declare arrays in C++, we have here int values 10 element, and then I enumerate the values here, initialize values up to 10, and values 2 we have also here a new set of values, no, from 10 to 1. So we have here the title, simple multiplication table using arrays in C++, created by yours truly, Mr. Jake Rodriguez Pomperada, Maed IT. And then to display the result, we are using for loop statement for list 1 less than 10, set with 2. This function belongs to your IO manip here, this library file, set with 2 list, and then we multiply by itself. And then we have here another display, you know, of new set of values in list 2 plus list 2 here. And then system pause and exit success. Don't worry guys, because I will put a link in the description below where you can download the complete source code for free in my 2 websites. Okay, so let us execute and run our program, compile and run. Okay, so we have here the result. So 1 times 1, 1, 2 times 2, 4, 3 times 3, 9, 16 up to 100. So we have also here addition, okay, of values, no? Okay, so we have here, we have done already, no? Simple multiplication table using arrays in C++ with addition also. So this is the end of our tutorial video. Thank you so much guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.